Number 8, that galaxy girl, Interplanet Janet.
They say our solar system is centered round the sun. 9 planets large and small parading by. The sun, it's a lot of fun. It's a hot spot, it's a gas, hydrogen and helium in a big bright glowing mass. It's a star, it's a star. So Janet got an autograph. Mercury was near the sun, so Janet stopped by, but the mercury on Mercury was much too high, so Janet split for Venus. But on Venus she found she couldn't see around. Earth looked exciting, kinda green and inviting, so Janet thought she'd give it a go. But the creatures on that planet looked so very weird to Janet, she didn't even dare to say hello. It's a bird, it's a plane, why it must be a UFO. But it was Interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future world. She travels like a rocket with a comet. No, there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. Mars is red and Jupiter's big and Saturn shows off its rings. Uranus is built on a fire.